And that event that Michaela just mentioned, An Evening Uncorked, is a great celebration full of food and wine to benefit Rhode Island PBS. Back in studio this morning to tell us all about it, David Pecorelli. Good morning, David.
Morning to you, Will. Glad to be here again.
You've done this a bunch of times. Right. 15 years of this event going on. You said it has grown every single year and gotten better every single year.
It has. This is our fourth year, I believe, at the Pawtucket Armory. It's next Saturday night, April 9th. Tickets are still available. You can get them online at ripbs.org. They're $85 a person. It is a tremendous event. We feature 14 restaurants from around the state. We have several new restaurants this year. Coast Guard House, Bluefin Grill at the Marriott, and Corner Bakery Cafe as well. We added an ice cream feature for dessert. We have our great standbys like Luann, who's from Luigi's in the kitchen here today. Capital Grill, David Burke Prime, Pot au Feu. I mean, it's just an absolutely wonderful celebration of food and wine. Close to 300 bottles of wine we're going to open and taste. 16 private donors have given us four bottles each out of their cellars. We're going to open three of those bottles. We've got a silent auction item that we're setting up for one bottle from each one of those tables as well. Fantastic live items for the auction.
And I got to tell you, $85 to go to that event with everything that's going on and in a beautiful location. The Pawtucket Armory is a great location for an event like this as well.
I'll tell you about a couple of live auction items. An autographed Tom Brady jersey, framed. We've got dinner for eight at Gasparo's on Atwell's Avenue in Providence, food by Pontevino. You get to go into Mark's cellar, pick out your wines for the dinner. We've got three live wine packages each. I mean, it's just something for everybody. Almost 100 silent auction items, from golf to cooking experiences to jewelry to dining experience. It's just a really great event, and it all benefits Rhode Island PBS. Goes right into our programming fund and enables us to bring you those great programs every day out of the year.
I was going to say, because anybody who watches PBS, I'll sit and put it on some days, and I'm watching This Old House or one of those things, and you know, 3 hours later, I'm still watching it. That all costs money, and that's where all of this money needs to go to.
Exactly. I mean, our programming budget is close to $300,000 a year, and we buy the rights to air the programs, and you know, we do have to raise those funds to purchase it. We're 100% community licensee for this within the state of Rhode Island, so all of our efforts for fundraising goes directly to the operations of the station. No state subsidy, no other large subsidies that we get. So it is truly a labor for us to raise funds and bring everything to you every day.
Sounds like a fun night, and best of luck to
you.
Awesome
night.
Sounds like a fun night. Good luck to you with that. And if you would like to experience An Evening Uncorked, sounds like a great time. We're going to post a link to the event details on our website. Just go to roadshow.com.